These are our new products, guys. We have new BlacktipH hats, new performance shirts, new hoodies, and we even have a new supplement called BlacktipH Peak Performance Optimizer. This is a pre-fishing supplement that gives you tons of energy on the water, just like our good buddy Mark in the video today. He's full of energy. We took Mark offshore to go find some dolphin. Our goal was to catch dolphin, bring him back to Mark's restaurant, and cook him for lunch. Dolphin on, here we go. Yeah.
Oh!
Another dolphin. A lot of small fish.
Yeah.
That ain't no keeper.
No, that's not a keeper.
He's got a 20 to the fork. Waiting to see if a big one shows
going
up.
Back.
Oh, he's on. He's on.
Yeah,
you got
him.
Oh,
fish on.
What
am I on? On the 1K.
Fish on. He's a feisty one. Coming around this side.
Mahi right here.
Nice fish, Kyle.
Oh.
Boom.
There we go, he gone.
See you, buddy. Put a bait on that.
A good day.
Wow, they're all over here. They're all over the boat. Oh!
Come off?
No.
There we go. That's a keeper right there.
I'll get him over there.
Hopefully. Here we go. Another dolphin on.
Keeper?
See, I had a keeper right here.
Yeah, measure.
Yeah, dude, it's a little bull, hey?
19.
It's easier, I mean, to catch a 35-inch snook than it is to catch a keeper dolphin. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
There you go. Let him go. See you, buddy.
Pretty fish, huh? Oh, fish on. Come on, baby, break water. Here you go, here he goes. He's gonna break. He's gonna break water right there. He goes, yay!
Look how many dolphins are. Look at that, I got one right here. There's like a million dolphin here. Look at them all.
Oh, I'm going to the back of the boat.
That's a bigger dolphin, dude.
Oh, that might be a keeper, dude.
That might be a keeper right there. We've caught 30 dolphins so far. We haven't seen a single keeper yet. Let's see if this one's a keeper. Ready?
All right.
It's got to be 20 inches to the
fork. There he comes.
Not a chance. See you, buddy. You got a
keeper. Ow! Oh, my gosh. You almost
got him. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that right there. Beautiful.
Come on. There he is. Woo! Mahi mahi.
Our goal is so we all can have fish tacos.
Yeah.
For lunch at the Pelican.
Wait, you know what? Speaking of eating food, Mark, you gotta tell the story right now of the bluefish. Please, this is great timing. Bluefish story, come on.
All right, so I went out with my two cousins, Lou and Pete, and this is in Long Island Sound, and my cousin Pete said, pick up some chicken at Garden Poultry. We snagged some bunker on the way out of the harbor, and we went chunking for bluefish. We've got all of our poles out, and we started eating the chicken. And my cousin Peter said, oh my, this is the driest chicken I've ever eaten in my life. And I took a bite, I said, oh, it's the worst. My cousin Lou took a bite. We all threw the chicken into the water. All of a sudden, all three poles went out, brought the first bluefish into the boat, and it's coughing. All this white stuff all over the boat. And all of a sudden, it spits out the whole chicken breast. We just cracked up. I guess the fish like the chicken better than us.
Oh, that's a great story.
We're going for fish tacos at the Pelican anyway, with that, whether we get a keeper or not. I get fresh fish daily.
Yeah, that's a keeper. Yo, he's right there. He's right there. Oh, you got him. Back, got him. That's a keeper. That's a keeper, 100%. That's a keeper, bro. Get him in the boat.
I don't think so. It's a little baby.
There we go. There we go. Fish on. Come on.
I got it.
Don't give up. Oh, he's jumping. We're just trying to get a keeper fish here, guys. That's all we want is a keeper.
Hit it.
Wow, 19.
No.
Yeah.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, come on. Hit it.
So 19.
That dude, that's a keeper, bro. That's a keep. Get him in the boat. Oh, my gosh. Measure him. Hurry up.
Yes, 21 and a half.
Woo, guys.
Wow. Let's do it.
We finally caught a keeper dolphin. Wow, what a fishery, guys. It's amazing.
I will do this.
What a fishery.
I will do this with such pleasure, Davis, please. That.
There we go. Keeper on. That's a keeper. Come on, keeper. Fighting fish in the tower is miserable. Max, I think I got a keeper right here, buddy. That's a moose, man. You remember when fish... Dude, that's unbelievable.
That's a keeper.
You think that's a keeper?
Yeah.
Let's measure him.
20.
Is he 20?
Yes.
Then keep him.
He's dead.
All right, let's keep moving on here. Mark,
That's a legal dolphin.
That is.
It's passed the driver's test. It's legit.
We got a legal one, that we did.
Can you believe it? Now we can have fish tacos.
We're going back for fish tacos. Take us home, Brody. Hi, everybody. We're here now in the kitchen at the Pelican Cafe. I have, as you can see, just made beautiful, beautiful mahi fingers that we're going to lightly blacken into a hot pan with a little bit of clarified butter. Lightly blacken into the pan. Try to get as many in here as I can. What I'll do is I'll get another pan ready. And the fish is so fresh, it stays very intact. What I'll do is I'll take these and they'll go right up in here. What we'll do is we'll get these down. We can go ahead and plate over here. My guava drizzle. We're gonna go ahead and plate these. Flour tortilla with citrus coleslaw, citrus slaw, little lemon in that slaw. And then the fish taco comes on like that. The mahi goes onto the fish taco, like so. And we garnish with fresh avocado. And then I do a little guava drizzle, very simple recipe, because you don't want to do much with the mahi taco, because you want to taste the fish. Just a light citrus slaw, the fresh avocado, and the guava drizzle. Voila! Might as well eat while they're hot.
Wait, I'm just gonna eat without them?
Yep.
Oh my. What do you think, Bart?
Mmm. Oh. Really good. That little hint of blackening, unbelievable. Unbelievable. Yeah. You're supposed to
I'm
be here
sorry,
a half an hour ago.
We already ate it all.
There's your food. Go ahead and eat.
You guys already ate?
Yes.
Why did you already eat?
We filmed everything.
But you're supposed to wait to eat together, like it's supposed to be a.
Listen, I mean,
it's like it's supposed to be a fellowship.
I'm telling you that. Yeah, you guys were supposed to be right behind us.
We
have to clean the boat. Mark, I gotta eat it with you though, bro.
You guys already ate food.
No, don't say that.
Ready? Watch. Ready? Take a bite.
All right.
Is it good?
He's got me with
what
four or five bites.
What are you drinking?
I'm having a beer. Would you like one?
No, I'm good. I love my water. It's good. Ready? Here we go. Ready?
Beautiful, right?
Very good. I'm gonna try one more bite. Hold on.
There's some sauteed fresh jalapeno right there as well.
That's really good. Yeah.
Mm. Doesn't get much better than that.
It's pretty good.
It's an hour out of the water.
That is the best mahi taco I've ever had.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
I wish I could have been here when they cooked it, you know, but.
You know what?
We had to scrub that boat before the blood dried.
We were sweating in the kitchen while you were sweating cleaning the boat.
Yeah.
And we ended up all here together enjoying fish tacos here at the Pelican Cafe.
Yeah, and you guys, honestly, I mean, you know me, Mark, I'm always here. If you want to have unbelievable food, Pelican, right here. This is it. This is where you come.
Thank you, Josh.
My man, Mark.
Thank you.
Anyway, tell people, if you guys have been watching me for a while, you see how passionate I am about fishing. This guy's as passionate about food as I am about fishing.
Thank you.
He loves dry chicken. He loves dry chicken. And so do bluefish.
The bluefish love it too.
They even spit it up.
Oh, yeah. I don't even use bait anymore. I use dry chicken breast to catch bluefish. Thank you, Josh.
Thanks, guys, for watching.
Until we fish again.
We will.
We love you.
Yeah. Make sure you guys click right here to subscribe. If you want to see our latest video, click right here. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
See you next time.